Happening right now, live at 10, search crews using boats and helicopters looking for three missing kayakers on the Bay of Green Bay in Door County. The 43-year-old woman and two 9-year-old boys left Nicolet Bay in Peninsula State Park just before 3 o'clock this afternoon. They were expected back at 4 p.m., but still haven't returned to Fish Creek. The woman is wearing a yellow life jacket in a yellow kayak. The boys are in an orange kayak wearing red and blue life jackets. Multiple agencies, including the Coast Guard and the DNR, are helping in the search tonight. NBC 26 has a crew on the scene. We'll bring you any new information as it becomes available.